not the end of racing this afternoon. Our special guest, Cathy Dennis, I'll be telling you more about that, actually. I'm not going to tell you just yet. Keep it a bit secret for now. We've got Ocean Odyssey coming up and Shock Horror next week on Children's
Vision. In half an hour.
Oh, synchronise our watches there. Cathy Dennis joins me this afternoon. Thank you for coming along.
Thank you.
Call you Cathy, or should I call you Herbie?
Was that Herbie Hancock?
Yeah, because I've heard you're a bit of a rally driver.
I've done a bit in my spare time, yeah.
You like doing that, do you? On to the important stuff. You've got a single out at the moment. West End Pad.
That's right, it's out this week.
Right, and we've got a clip of it actually to show you. This is Cathy's new single. Have a look at this, it's called West End Pad. I tried a West End Pad and a classic car. My favorite drink and my favorite bar. A few close friends and a movie star. But they still leave me into you again. I'm just scrutinizing that. Did I just see your pants then? I hope
you might have done.
It looks good anyway. I want to ask you, you know when you're making those videos, because I like to do a bit in the shower and stuff, do you feel a bit of a plonker standing there giving it all and all that kind of business, or is that just part of your job?
No, I really enjoy it. It's really good fun. I like performing and I like getting attention, so that's perfect for me. Thank you very much.
So was it fun to make that video? It said look fun.
Yes. You know, it's not, I mean, it's not as exciting as it probably looks, but yeah, it was a good day.
You're solo these days. What do you actually prefer? Do you prefer being in a band like with D-Mob, or do you actually prefer being up there on your own and showing off just me, everyone look at me? What would you rather?
Well, I've always intended to do my own thing, and I loved doing what I did with D-Mob, but it was only going to be for a limited period of time anyway, so I'm glad that I'm on my own again.
Would you ever team up with girls? Because I mean, we've got Spice Girls number one at the moment. Girl power is on the up, I reckon. Could you see yourself ever as in a girl band, or?
Well, who knows? I did actually do some writing with Spice, but I've never obviously intended to be part of the group. I'm not naughty enough.
Oh, I don't know about that. We've got a challenge for you this afternoon, bearing in mind that rally driving hobby that you've got. What was wrong with sitting in front of the telly? You can't just relax in front of the telly?
No, I got a bit bored with that. I got a bit fidgety, you know.
Oh, well, we'll see how you go on this afternoon. I'm not going to tell you exactly what it is, but it is on that rally driving theme. So do you think you're up for it?
I should think so.
We'll see how Cathy Dennis goes a little later on this afternoon. Now that it's time to catch up with Ocean Odyssey, what are those sisters, Mayra and Neri, up to? Here's Ocean Odyssey. Nice to see Mayra all happy there. Ocean Odyssey continues next week, and we've got News Round and Biker Grove still to come this afternoon. You might have noticed we're inside. Well, Cathy Dennis is our guest this afternoon, and she's a bit of a rally driving fiend. Now, obviously, we couldn't get a car here at Children's BBC, so we've got the next best thing. We've got a rally driving remote controlled car and a little bit of a track here that we've set up, cones and bits and bobs, and we want Cathy to race in it. It's the Children's BBC car race. Cathy, you're standing by. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Revving up there at the start line, ready for action. I'm going to synchronise my watches. I did this in a minute, this course, earlier, so you've got a lot to beat. Are you ready? Here we go! She's off, racing away there. You're not supposed to do it this fast. Here we go. Losing it there.
I'm not losing it.
Did you pass the driving test first time?
No, actually, it's race score point. Third time lucky for me.
Uh-oh. Is that why you're a bit of revenge now on the road? Oh, she's done it! Are you going to go back round, or is that as far as you're going?
No, I can do.
Right, get to the end and you're there. I'll think around as I watch here. Are you a bit of a backseat driver when you're in a normal car?
Yes, I am, and it drives people round the bend.
Oh, she's got it. 1:45 there. I think you've completed that. You didn't quite beat me, though.
Right, you have a go. Show me how it's done.
What else do you do if you're not doing rally driving? What else do you like doing? I'm useless at this.
I've recently had a helicopter flying lesson.
Oh, really?
Which was also fun. But you've missed out a cone.
I know. I was hoping you weren't going to notice, actually. I'm nearly done.
The whole point is we go round the cone.
Oh, no, hang on. Do you like shopping and stuff as well? Less dangerous things.
I do like shopping, actually. Very much.
Clothes, what? Food?
Anything.
Chocolate?
Shopping, generally.
Bit of a shopaholic.
Yeah, I do like a bit of chocolate as well.
You do like chocolate. If I said to you, you can have, I don't know, a lifetime supply of chocolate, or your single going to number one, what would you rather?
Going to number one.
So you're not a true chocoholic. I'd take the chocolate every time. Not that I'm any good at singing. I'd like to sing, actually. Could I be a singer? Could you give me lessons?
I think I'd like to hear you singing first before I decide.
Here we go. Are you ready? Stand by. I'll give a bit of a beat going here. We've got a Western pad and a Western car. Is that going to be any good?
Not really.
What do you have to do? Would I need lessons?
I think you'll need more than lessons. I think you should give up, actually.
Oh, no. Cathy, thank you very much for coming in this afternoon and just showing us up
thank
here.
You.
You weren't supposed to be able to do this track. You were supposed to be a complete, make a fool of yourself, but you haven't.
Thanks for coming. Thank you very much.
All the best with your new single. Saturday mornings on Children's BBC. There's been a few changes. You've got to be on the ball. Have a look at this to find out what's changed. Cathy has just bungee jumped out of the building there. Dangerous Cathy Dennis. Now, we've got Biker Grove still to come, but first it's News Round, presented today by Chris.